station here. Are you the guy that paints them?
Yes, I am that guy. I'm Guy Harvey. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Great.
What inspired you to paint so many fish?
Well, I grew up in Jamaica. That's where I'm from. And I love to go fishing with my parents. Fished all the time when I was a kid. And it inspired me to not only dive and to look at fish, but also to paint them.
I've been studying this book, The Old Man and the Sea by Ernest Hemingway. Have you heard of it?
Oh, yeah. This is one of my favorite fish stories. In fact, it was my mom who showed me the book when I was a kid, and I got so inspired by the story that I actually did my own version of the illustrations, probably when I was like 13, 14 years old.
What's your favorite fish?
Well, I like all fish, freshwater and saltwater, but I really like the big guys because they are so big. They're majestic, they're powerful, they're enduring. I'm inspired every time I see a marlin jumping or underwater just because of their color and their size and their speed. I grew up painting fish. I grew up diving with them, looking at them all my life. In fact, I studied them formally. So I have a PhD in fish biology. So I've learned all about their anatomy, their physiology, and their ecology. And so that gives me the ability to paint them correctly or with authenticity, we say.
So does that make you Dr. Fish?
Well, I guess so. And a lot of people think I have fish skills because I spend so much time underwater, but to really understand fish, you have to spend time in their environment. And of course, you can't keep a marlin in captivity. You can't keep some of the big sharks we see in captivity. So we have to go into their world to learn more about them and to really appreciate their magnificence.
I heard you like to help fish. How can I help?
That's a great question. You can learn more about fish. You can share your knowledge with your family and your friends, and then you can take action. You can support one of many different research or conservation organizations.
So should we stop fishing?
There are many species that are overfished. Sharks in particular have been very heavily fished, and some species are close to extinction, which is really bad, really bad. So yes, we should stop fishing many species of sharks. But other fish grow fast and replace themselves very rapidly, like dolphin fish or tunas, and they can be fished sustainably.
Well, thanks for sharing our art with us.
Well, thanks for coming to visit my studio today, and good luck with your diving course.
Thank you.
Alrighty.
Bye. Thank you.